The Goodwood revival is on. A weekend of vintage cars battling each other as they did here in the 1960s and before, here at the Goodwood Estate. So let's have a race in some of these vintage cars. First, the 1967 Alfa Romeo 33 Stradale. The 1973 Porsche 911 RS 2.7. The 1970 Ferrari 365 GTB Daytona. The 1959 Jaguar Mark II. The 1967 Ford Mustang 289. The 1966 Shelby Cobra 427 SC. The 1969 Chevrolet Corvette. The 1966 Porsche 906. And finally, me in the 1962 Ferrari 250 GTO. And now we're waiting for the lights to go out in classic Goodwood 3x2 formation. I was very surprised how fast that little Alfa was, and it actually set quite the performance standards in its day. It's looking a little bit like I'm a cork in the bottle right now, but it sorts itself out soon enough. First time going through Ford water, and it's very easy to get loose here. And whatever electrons are driving that Alfa is pushing it way to the limit. I really thought I could get that position, but it was just too fast for me. There are at least a couple of double apex turns here at Goodwood, and they are very hard to get right. First time going through the chicane, and the Corvette has unfortunately hit the wall. I was figuring that Daytona was pretty fast because it came out of them nowhere, and I wanted to see how long I could keep him behind. But he was too fast for me as well. And then those two Cobras came out of nowhere as well. So I wasn't feeling too confident that I could keep them behind. In real life, these chicane walls are made out of polystyrene, but in this game, they're as hard as iron. Well, there goes one. And then with me carrying too much speed, there went the other. Cars of this era have a lot of things, but grip is not one of them. Well, I think I take the award at least for the best sounding car in the field with that incredible V12. Last time through the chicane, and that Porsche Mustang battle is very heated. And there it is, sixth place in this field of awesome cars. On the other hand, it's the Austin Mini. And Goodwood hosts a mini race, so here I am starting midfield with my headlights on in a field of 20 Austin Minis. In a 10-lap race, I'll show you parts of this. So that's third place after 10 laps. And I'm pretty happy with that.